check out this experiment. You might have seen it in chemistry class or on late night TV, but have you ever seen it in slow motion? This reaction is often called the elephant toothpaste demo. Probably because an elephant needs a lot of toothpaste? Who cares? Here it is, filmed at 1,000 frames per second. What's really happening here is a great demonstration of catalysts, things that speed up or kickstart chemical reactions. Chemistry professor Matt Hartings is adding a potassium iodide catalyst and some detergent soap to a solution of 30% hydrogen peroxide. That's the lab grade stuff, you can't get that at the store. Chemically speaking, hydrogen peroxide looks like water, except that it's got an extra oxygen atom squeezed into it. The extra oxygen makes it unstable and potentially dangerous. We actually use this stuff to kill bacteria in open wounds. Peroxide eventually decomposes into regular old water and oxygen gas. That does not mean you can drink it. Don't. Anyway, it's a very slow decomposition. Slower than paint drying. Potassium iodide catalyzes the reaction, converting the hydrogen peroxide into water and oxygen gas in mere seconds instead of years. This super fast reaction is exothermic. In other words, it releases energy in the form of heat. Some of the water gets converted to steam because of that heat. That steam expands quickly, mixes with the soap and the oxygen gas, and all of this hot air gets shot out of the top of the flask together in a hot, foamy mess. Let's see it one more time. While we watch, a reminder to be safe. Hydrogen peroxide is corrosive to the eyes, skin, and lungs, especially the 30% mix we're using here. Always use gloves and goggles. You can thank catalysts for this cool footage. Without them, crucial chemical reactions needed to drive your car, grow your food, and keep you alive would happen way more slowly. And who wants to wait? Or die? Big thanks to Matt Hartings at American University for the help. Let us know in the comments what chemistry experiments you want to see in slow motion. Thanks for watching.